my channel. I missed you guys, even though I just did a video and I'm filming another. That's right, your girl got two videos in a day. I am trying to put out more content as we speak and as I do these videos. Just bear with me, and if you ladies have any suggestions, don't be afraid to ask and drop your comments down below. Also, be sure to subscribe to my channel for videos every week, and also turn on your bell notifications so you can also see when I come out with my videos, and you'll be able to catch it on time with my natural to go look. Lately, everyone has been loving my natural to go look, whether it's at work, whether it's family, whether it's friends, whether it's you guys. I love you so much, and I have to come on to show you my basic bitch look. Sorry, I don't really curse all the time, but you know, I throw it in there sometimes. So if you want to stay watching and see how I do this basic bitch look, stay watching. When I'm in a rush and like I have to go because I know what my hands could do within 10 minutes or 5 minutes or 20 minutes, I just literally put on a quick fix. I don't know if I even go in patterns or if I do foundation first or concealer first. I just try to make it look like makeup, but no makeup look, if you understand me. Those who know me know I do that whole makeup, non-makeup look, and everyone loves it. With my Nivea Men Cream, and I'm only going to use a little bit of this because we're going to dab. We only have a little bit of time, so. This is my current natural makeup to go look. Should I say my makeup to go? They both go. They both rush. So. And I suffer from dry skin, so a lot of people with dry skin, this is very good for you. You always want to use a moisturizer, primer, something to set the face and keep everything smooth, flawless, and flowing. Another tool that I do not leave my house with because I tend to have open pores and I hate it. Well, at least around here. One of those. And sorry for the lighting if it goes on and off, it's because I'm using my natural light. I don't like to do videos in the night only because my ring light broke, and how am I going to give you any type of makeup in the dark? Unless they want me to do that challenge, do your makeup in the dark. I don't know how that would be, but I'll do it for you guys. It's the e.l.f. Poreless Primer, and I know there's some good shit out there, but you cannot go wrong with $3, and I see this really, really smooths out your pores. So put it where you have your pores at. I put them here because I have, this is where my pores is at, and I want everything smooth, and then I put it here just in case if I have these little pores open here and around. You know, as you get older, things come about, and it's just, more catfish these days. Do that, and I add my cream, and my face is fine. I go right in with actually my concealer. I just start to, I normally just do this. And this is the Ready Set Gorgeous by CoverGirl concealer. I don't know, this is in shade light, but that's all it said, shade light. So. Hide that shit, be hide that shit. My mood, if I need to, I'm just gonna take a quick makeup sponge because I don't need to be dirty. Any other brushes, just take it. Sorry for the background, my son is playing his game and it's pretty loud, so I'm very sorry about that. But right now, we're gonna just dab this on and guide this on to. I have like cut this like from life and stuff, like being a mom and like, you know, working from young and you know, probably done certain things. This darkness here has to go, honey. So I tend to have it on top, like I don't want to make up too much. After you have everything blended moist, set in and shit like that. What I normally use is the CoverGirl Ready Set Gorgeous foundation. It's like my perfect lightweight foundation, kind of like the way BB creams are. And I don't know about you ladies or guys, but when summertime comes and I feel the heat, I don't like to feel so much product on my face. I tend to use as much as light as possible. And I've got little tricks with just concealer, hiding certain spots in the foundation, that's what I do. This is not the foundation that I use to go to work. Actually, I do sometimes. I do. I'm not gonna lie. I do use this sometimes. But the one that I usually use is the Dewy from the Fit Me Maybelline and Ready Set Gorgeous. But mostly Ready Set Gorgeous by CoverGirl. So I'm sorry you guys if I don't have the CoverGirl in front of me, but I do use this sometimes, and I know I use this in my videos. This is the Inflatable Pro Glow in 206. So what I like to do, because like I said, I don't like to look like a fucking cake when I go to work, but I want to apply still, I just add a little bit. I add a little bit of foundation, enough to make it look as natural as possible, if that makes sense, because I know I have makeup on, but when people come to me, they're like, oh, I love your face, it's so like natural and pretty, and like, but makeup, do you ever have makeup on? And it's funny because I do have makeup on, but because I blend it out and don't add so much, I guess, they don't really know, and they think it's just my flawless skin. Like, thank you. Thank you. More. Add more, girl. It's okay. We want this to look as natural and flawless and pretty as possible. So after I do that, I tend to just set my whole face, and I usually go in with my LA Color Girl, sorry, my LA Colors, I Love Makeup Contour Palette, and I just use these. I take a big fluffy brush by Wet n Wild, and I go in maybe with this color shade, like the pink one and the yellow one, and I just like bop them together, and then like I'll just go over to really wherever I have like my concealer at, and just really buff out and give it like a smooth canvas. See how natural it looks? Like you cannot even tell that I just put on foundation, concealer, powder. It's supposed to be like a natural look, so I'll just use the same brush that I use for contouring, because I know there's some product left on it, and just go over it, you know?
I just tend to go over.
Watching my videos, if you have been rocking with me, you know that this palette and my Anastasia palette has been always my two good products to go. Whether you're in a rush, whether you need a party, anything. Actually, you know, to go, rush. This is what I use. And it works perfectly fine. $6. Cannot go wrong. I'll never go wrong with that. So after I smoothly add my bronzer. And it's still light, you see? But I kind of want it like really warmish in the sun. I don't have time. I don't really have that much time to contour my like my papa when I do the to-go look. You know, when I'm rushing or I want to go to work or something. So bear with me. Bear with me. We're working on that. After I do that, I kind of go in with a blush. And the blush, like I said, there's their products. I know you guys know that you've been rocking with me. And we're going to go in with Elf, simply just blush. Now I want to get another one because these two fell out and I am like distraught, but this was only $3 and I freaking love it. It gives such a peachy natural glow that it's like, well, not a glow, but it just goes in with my skin and brings it out more, that I just love it. So I'm gonna go in with working with both of them actually, and yeah. So I'm trying to do this. I mean my phone. My camera's gonna die, so I'm trying to get this look out fast. And even though I have my lips on, but I love it. I love this color. Actually it's not NYX, but it's Makeya K. And it is in nude. And I have here a matte flat finish pigment gloss. And it is in Fleur. And it gives the best, when I say best lips, best matching to golden.
You say both.
And I think this is neutral look, and it gives like a beautiful flow. See that? And I didn't even add like a spray or anything to begin with. But this is why I love the gelato swirls, because this just has been so beautiful. And honey, I have something. They didn't even tell me, and I had some lipstick on the side of me, like. And that is all, guys. I just finished. This is my natural to go makeup look. This is where I wear this makeup to go to work when I'm in a rush. It's natural. It has soft tones. I use a lot of soft colors just to complete this to go natural makeup look. And if you guys like this look and would like to see more of it, give it a thumbs up and be sure to let me know any suggestions that you guys would like to see, because I'm trying to get more content out and it would be helpful if you guys can also let me know what more would you like to see. Nonetheless, I love you, beauty.